another video, as you can see, we're doing miles, miles, but I mean, actually, when the 36%, we're going to be doing this one just for this channel, so, I actually don't remember what happened, because I've been only grinding on this one, so, hope you guys enjoy. Now we're talking about the intro, okay, let's go. Play off the music. Pete, convoy's leaving early. Let's shake a leg. So what about the crew? I said forget it. You literally said forget it. Oh my god. This looks amazing. These graphics are amazing. Even without performance mode. I know how to swing. I told you I was doing 36% seeing this, but I don't remember anything about this. Like, this was my main suit, even though, like, even when I got that suit. This is literally still, like, my main suit, even farther. The game. I just love it. I have a costume of what, Peter Parker, Spider-Man Homecoming, with Tom Holland, and a Miles Morales Spider-Man costume. You can tell that Spider-Man is my favorite superhero. And I will. This Halloween, I was the Devil Ghostface by Dead by Daylight. I'm just talking about stuff that I did for Halloween today. Not today, Halloween. Midnight. If you don't know, go to Avengers Tower. Look. Avengers Tower is here, is in this game, and I really love that. And I know what some of this stuff is.
War is coming.
I forgot to turn side pedals on this one. So I think you're allowed to do it right now.
Only king in the Night King. Wessex has no king. We have Edward Rex. It is for the Witten to decide who is king. Edward is the Epilogue. He has no authority. He's Alfred Stark and nothing more. I'm sure the monster is full of Alfred Stark.
Orange right there. No, I'm just gonna play for red.
Edward believes the letter of Fun to be untrue, then I will leave Wessex. You will return the Preserving Palace.
This is not the place for such decisions.
This is precisely the place. Just as what we see.
Oh, it's already on performance. Okay, so this is what it looks like on performance.
The prisoner.
I was gonna say, it's a little different. Since I always play in performance, it's like, carefully. Good time. Okay. Coming in later. It is part of a big operation. Oh yeah, the Wrath convoy. East transport. Wrath. I can't. Helicopter pilot. Yeah, I was gonna tell him about it. Slurping. Yeah, that's definitely somewhere bigger because I don't think a small dude would be able to do that. It would only be like Spider-Man that maybe could be able to do that. Okay, that's not gonna make it secure. Oh no. No. Okay. Let's see if I spawn. Oh no. Oh Hopefully there was no one in that police car.
No casualties. Payload compromised. Response team dispatched.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. I got this. Just need to contain it before.
Oh no, who's that? Oh, it's Rhino. Oh yeah, no, not in this game. I got 36% from the other Spider-Man, the first one. So this is my first time actually playing this, and Rhino looks a lot different. Yeah, I mean, it's far Rhino, so I don't even know what he looks like. Scabies? Let's go fight him. Yeah, I know the controls for the trick because someone told me when I get the game, so that's how I know. But I've actually never played this game. But I know the controls for the other one. Rhino! Stop! Stop, Rhino! Oh my god. Rhino, you're causing so much destruction! Well, let him heal, right? Why did my finisher? Why did I get the one in my finisher? Yeah? What?
Something wrong?
Nothing! What? What did you do?
Never seen the big guy up close like this. Freaking nuts. He's a worker.
Wow. Oh my god. Hey, oh! Ooh, that was a great. Let's move. What are you doing? That's perfect timing. Alexi, Turner. Oh my god, hey, I'm it. I will keep, I'm from my home. I would say, you better play me, you better have fun, boy. Better play me, you better have fun. Of course it's not good. Okay, that's, wait. That's new. That has to be new. No tricks. I don't think
you're... Maybe you want to make a super drill
team? Yeah?
You want to make a super drill team?
Yeah.
You do?
Alright, sorry, I keep having to my mom because I haven't been talking to my mom. Does this guy have Adidas shoes on? Does Miles have Adidas shoes on? No, why did you do that to the Christmas tree, bro? Ah! What the? Wait. Oh my god. Oh, that's a curse. Does that do damage? Everyone does damage. No one's gonna have to attack us. He's sending everybody. Look at Peter. Oh my god. No. Finish. Why would you do this to a baby?
Thank you.
that's more definitely.
No, not messing up this Christmas tree. Ow. Thank you, Peter. Wow.
He's a low energy menace.
All of you hear me?
He's a weak.
Yes, it is, man. But this is successful as it can win. That will take all of us, every man and every sword, and we must fight with all of Dylan to win that
outfit. Okay, the follow again, the following.
God is with us.
Hey, Mom! Yeah, coconut milk. Still trying to find it. Some kind of,
Oh, we get to do it again! That was so cool. I love doing that. Hopefully we get to do that a lot more often. Let me just get 2 backflips. That was 3. Okay, no. No. This is why you don't do moves. Such a bad idea. Now we escape. Let's go! Okay, we got him.
Yeah, what do we do?
So about to say that. I was gonna say how do we do it. Oh no, flaming gas.
Bad, bad, very bad.
He hid in fear for his life.
You okay?
No.
Okay.
Is that him? Where?
Okay.
They're escapees. Alright. Did I take them down? Oh my god, how did this guy get an RPG? I will destroy you. I'm gonna run. Right, you're holy crap. I just broke your ankles. Hey, I just hit him all. Hey, bro. Yo. Get it. Okay, that had to hurt. How am I making things worse? Give me your. Alright, wait. I'm still going. I did not mean to do that. I don't even know how to do that. Oh yes, we can do a finisher. Ow. Okay. Okay, that was mostly cool. Whoa. Looks like Peter's out of breath. Give me a cooler finisher. That's a cooler finisher. Let's go. Looks like we get new finishers if we unlock new abilities. Boom! Woo! That's my favorite so far. Oh no. It's Pete. What is this? Pete!
Yes, for Wessex,
Pete.
You are one day Saxon, the very next day deputy.
Wake up, man.
I have not yet offered you my condolences for Ragnar.
Oh no.
The brother deserved all his death. I'm sorry you will not see him.
I would like to exchange.
This is where you belong, that's a lot. Winchester. Standing on a stable floor like the horse's turret.
I like how he talks. But what about Peter? No, we're not getting out of here.
Do you care? You belong to neither.
What do you say, bro? What? No. The heck is that? What? You're in the road. Holy crap! We just peed out already? I actually want to fight him. Come on, man. What is that? Like electricity? Venom punch. Ooh. Oh, we could. I have a 70 combo. Hey. And I'm. What? We'll have it a punch. Bang! It's like a. I don't have it a punch. Stop saying. I think you just have to dodge him until you get your venom punch. Yeah. And then you go back. No! Miles! Oh no. Move! Ooh! Oh, Miles. Get away! No! Sorry! Sorry! Amazing dodge. See more episodes like this. More episodes about this. We're not even ending it off. I'm just letting you know if you want it. I would love to do a series of this. I really do. Guys? Really love. Wow. Simon Krieger. No, definitely not. First one.
Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy. Pleasure to meet you.
You too. Sorry. I think our ball landed in your yard.
No. Actually did us a favor. We just bought the place, planning to tear it down for a build. But looks like you beat us to it. I wanted to thank you. Both of you. Taking down Rhino? Solo? You are going places, buddy.
Thanks. But he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until something like this happens.
Oh.
Duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
I'm dodging.
Hello.
Do you not find us anything?
No, right.
He's right. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
There we go. Broken.
This is my mic.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG.
We get to see what he looks like for the second time. Oh! Peter looks different than the first one.
Man.
than his game.
Sorry, I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No, MJ's headed overseas with a bugle and requested me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
But then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
Saved my bacon?
Hey,
that's so funny.
8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. That is how you learn. Well, what's this? Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I will protect the city.
That's it.
On my paddling might.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
I probably just made it up also.
See you in a few weeks, Spider-Man. New York's only Spider-Man.
Don't say that.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
I just called him. I said not to say that. But... I hear music.
It's only Spider-Man. Please don't screw this up. The city laid in my head a pencil.
Shot it on my brother. Hold on, put those on the game. I don't know if this is copyrighted. And I don't know if you can turn the music off, so I'm so sorry if this is copyrighted. I'm so sorry. I don't know how to take the music off. Can we get anything else? No. Venom Smash. Whoa. Oh yeah, we got a present. I didn't even.
You get into the apartment, okay?
Yeah. Your mom let me in. Unpacked slash dump my stuff all over your floor. Now I'm in the park. Grab the bear.
Oh, perfect. Jump over to the amphitheater. Got something to show you.
Is this spider related? Please tell me you got a piece of Rhino's horn or something. Because I've seen of the fight were straight up nuts.
Definitely spider related, and definitely better than a horn.
Oh, loving the suspense. I'm there.
How did you get there immediately?
Let the dust settle on Venus. I ask you not to fight for Alphabetus. I ask you not to fight for Edward, not the crown. But to fight for yourself and your forefathers.
Is it a suit? Wait, is it a suit? You said put it on a cubby. Why is this a shirt?
What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park? Okay.
Ooh, can we shoot? Oh my god, it's a nerd. It has knee and shoulder pads. Why? But the girls look cool, but... Boy. Look at all this. Wait, what? Advanced tech suit. Oh, I already have another suit. Wait, what's it called? Oh, I think it was called. Wait, hold on. How do you get the suit? How do you. What's it called? What's the suit called? Great Responsibility Suit. What's the suit? What's the suit? This tech suit. Look at it. Right. Where did I get that? If you don't know what tech means, it means technology. It's short for technology. I call it tech as well.
Nice,
died. Oh, I thought it was dying for us. What are we even going to? Who cares? Oh yeah, make sure to like button, share notification, and subscribe to the channel. That will really help me out. My road is to get to 100 subscribers. And I only have 6, so can you help me? I would really appreciate it. I love you guys. You support me. Okay. What does that mean? I don't know what that means. Me in 4th grade, I don't know what that means. Oh? I didn't hire anybody. Oh. What does that mean? Oh, yeah, that air combo. Oh, yeah, I did that a couple times. But I can make it portable. Yeah. What can you do? Oh, what the air combo at the same time? This is what we did on accident. I wanna knock him out with a finisher real quick. What a yeet. Shutter. What the? Yeah. Whoa, that's the Venom Smash. Whoa, that was amazing. Here we go. I'm still up. But I can have my finisher. Get him. What? That is my favorite. Wait, let me get him with the combo. Oh, it's your animation. Thank you. Can you get me over to that? I'm not gonna do that. Bring him down. What are you doing up there? Hey! Any more? Oh. Oh no. Hold on, what just happened? No! Catch some hands. Bring them! Was that the Venom Munch? What the? Hey. Here we go. Still practicing. Okay, that's a weird person. Swear to call these people. Great. What are you saying? What are you saying?
That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim.
Oh, I guess I have to go to this item. Just go to the computer.
Let's try a BIOS reset. Nice. That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Ooh. Okay. I can't feel like I would want these right now. Oh,
Roxanne Plaza on the way home.
Why?
I'm pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Breaking in?
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers. Being in some kind of bioelectric discharge. Or supercharged static electricity?
Let me see if new move slips. Miles, AK Spider-Man, Kinky Lee, Ryan Morales, Peter Parker, Rhino, Jason Javis, Simon Krieger, and Rock Hunter. How do you get the skills? Wait, what's this?
What is your controller speaker not working?
What's this? Is that on the chip? Oh, wait, it attacks people. Okay, I'll take that. Okay. So apparently it takes damage.
I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then
Hey, it's called Venom Hunter, Venom Smash, and Venom Jump. So yeah. These moves though, it's the police. Thank you. Hi, police. Going in for the Spidey. Oh, thank you.
So much for telling people about this podcast. We jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Wow.
Pretty sure you went down.
Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my sister's test, and I'm answering fan DMs. First one, where are you from, Canada? Well, I was born in Canada, but we came to New York.
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of our galaxy. Simon. How is that possible? The answer is new form. Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply our safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then.
What if it isn't powered by new form?
We're here for you.
You must understand the minds of both his enemies.
Open window. Yes, we get to do it one more time.
No sign of it. Broke a bunch of stuff.
Yeah, there's glass. New form. Oh, who are they? Couldn't react too fast. Couldn't react quick enough. But these people. Who are these people?
Their tech is unbelievable. But Venom totally wrecked it. Yeah, Yankee's right. Venom's a good name.
Wait, underground it says, so... is there a gang called the underground? What? That's another one that I... get out of here. I know, I did. About them, you gauntlets. You're not... Samus, you need the... you don't need the Affinity Gauntlet. You don't need the Affinity Gauntlet! Oh, wait. Give me a gun. Where? Ooh. Hey! Ow! Wait, there's someone... ah! Where are you guys? Come on! I have to take these guys down. Sorry, I had to break that. Wait, this could be a perfect opportunity! Dodge him. Not to yours, though. Sorry. Shoot me. No.
You were right. It's a break in. Sounds like they're after new for us.
The stuff in the reactor?
It's not installed yet. We're talking about shipments.
Hey, I said you were shouting your mom once, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
I wanted to do my first year on you. And then... those. Whoa! Look at that dodge! Those gauntlets, though. That's not true. Actually, I can. Remember what I said. Sure. Get your butt.
They were talking about new functions. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next.
I guess I have to...
Hmm.
Oh. rock zombies just come out. Ooh, look at those paintings. Let me check out this other suit now. Alright, so let's advance Texan. Whoa, look at this! Hold on. Look at this suit. Do we get this for free? Bro, this is an amazing free suit. We got three suits. Oh my god, this probably looks I'm gonna use this. How about that? I use the Great Responsibility suit every time it's daytime, but every time it's night, I use this suit because it just glows. How about that? Yeah, that would be good. Remember that? Right. Crazy. Now, should we have some? What if someone sees you? Around some stuff. A picture. Congrats, Miles and Finn. You're gonna kick high school's you know what. Kick. What they mean? What do you mean? I don't know.
This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feel like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Spider suit ideas.
Sure.
Mom doesn't see this.
I'm gonna kill all these again.
Survived the move.
Me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas.
Let's go explore. In here. Classroom. In here. Okay.
Priceless heirloom. I didn't say it before. Thanks for inviting me to stay over break.
Anytime, man. Your parents like in Hawaii?
Before you got home, they called me from the top of Haleakala. So, say they're doing okay. I didn't want to miss Christmas in New York.
You can't. It's the best time of the year. That's what I said. Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
Oh, yeah, we're here.
This mom's not done unpacking either. This wallpaper just screams Abuela. What's that?
Huh.
Must have gotten mixed up in the move.
Prowler. Wait, that's like... Wait.
Who's the
wait, is that the guy from Spider-Man into the Spider-Verse? It's like his uncle?
Dad's favorite album. Put this on every Sunday while he made coffee.
Back.
See, this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but... He also never got rid of it.
Take.
the Spider-Man.
If only you knew, Mom.
There's two.
I can do as soon as I can.
Bleach.
Hey man, you guys have any regular bleach?
Where are you?
I can't keep staying a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear.
Mm-hmm. Spider gear.
What the heck, DJ? The greatest record ever.
Haven't heard that one in a while.
It was Uncle Aaron's.
Oh, well, it's a great record.
I know you do not speak for
that doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
No, sirree. I'm not sure.
Finn?
Who's that?
Hey.
Who's Finn?
Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like months.
We don't saw you.
Yes.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn, I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Oh my god, it's your girlfriend.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn. My best friend. My other best friend.
Oh yeah, you guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter?
Jinx!
Oh, how would I...
The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Glacia?
I know what Glacius means, thank you. What?
If I can see anything from the fire escape.
Are you gonna put your suit on? Are you gonna, if you... Well, put your suit on at least. Like... Hmm. Let me go up here. Let me go. Oh.
Really hope no one can see me up here.
Up here, like, okay.
Don't look out the window. Don't look out the window.
Mama! Help me! I'm Spider-Man! I wanted to tell you! I want to tell you! Okay. Sorry if this is also copyrighted. Sorry if all the music is copyrighted. I'm so sorry. This is actually a good track, though. It's a lot of food for only four people.
Unlike you, I'm not rewarded for my service. You should have more artists. Perhaps.
Wait, nah, you have to be serious, they hit the door.
You still killing robots,
huh? Alright, that's gonna wrap it up here after this mission. So we'll do this mission and we're gonna wrap it up.
Says the guy who has to wear an ascot to school.
Hey, only on Tuesdays.
Does your brother Rick still work for Roxxon?
How delicious. How is the weasel?
I don't know how anyone could work there after seeing your last campaign ad. You win for Simon Krieger's jugular.
That reminds me. Genki, you have a certain flair for social media.
I hear it takes your sister as his
own. Tomorrow's round?
Yeah. We'll be trending by midnight.
Sometimes it feels like Simon Krieger's my real opponent. Roxxon has so much influence here, but they don't answer to anyone except their shareholders. Harlem needs someone to fight for the community.
That's Mom's campaign speech voice, in case you couldn't tell.
You want to proofread these before I post them?
Yes! Do not hit send!
We have finished this mission before I actually even wrap up this video for you guys. This is 50 long.
So, what's going on with you?
What do you mean?
You seem... I don't know. Distracted. You wanna talk about it?
Not tonight. It's Christmas. Hey, how are you handling the move from Brooklyn?
I mean... It's fine.
You hate it.
No.
That's your I hate it, but I'm too nice to say it voice.
No. It's... I don't know anybody here. I'm always having to ask for directions.
You need to find a good restaurant, a barber shop, somewhere you can shoot hoops. You'll settle in.
What if we hang out tomorrow? Just the two of us.
You're not too busy?
It's winter break. I can put off homework for at least another week.
Okay, I'll text you.
It's a date. I mean, not a date. You know, a friend.
Still as smooth as the last time I saw you.
Still on a mission? No?
Miles.
You awake? No. So I stayed up last night and designed an app for a new suit. Things got a crazy custom OS, nothing I've ever seen before. But I ran it through a disassembler so I could reverse engineer the plug-in architecture and... You just fell asleep again, didn't you? Miles!
I'm up.
It's almost done compiling. Thank you. Ready to try out my app?
Yeah, man. Let's do this.
I'm connected to your analytics. Let's test drive this baby.
All right.
What?
Everything you see. How are you not puking all the time? Lots of practice.
Welcome to Friendly Neighborhood 1.0.
Alright, this is gonna wrap it up right here. Hope you guys enjoy. Bye.